We might have mental health issues, but you know what we do also have?
No money. A broken home.